that Agustin Laje, yes, Crenshaw was a great dog and had a lot of champions. And so was Tudor, and so was Carver. I love those guys. Why is not about to love them? Of course I love all those guys. I love all of them. Of course, I have no hate in my heart. I love all of them. I really do. I appreciate what they did to benefit me. And here I am. They did their part. I'm doing mine. The times today call for me not to sell dogs to any chump, but to put the dogs in the best hands possible. The times call for that. I am that type of a leader. Crenshaw was a great man. Let's not do nothing right about him. Let's just leave him alone. He had his merits. Leave him alone. He was a great man. And for me, gets nothing but respect. If Champion Hurt was better than Jeep, don't matter to me. If Honeybunch father was Bolio or Ironhead or German Shepherd or Bullyson, don't mean shit to me. This is who I am. I'm pragmatic. Those kind of shit doesn't mean nothing to me. I never waste my time. Never waste my time. As a matter of fact, I never read any article. Never read any article in that regard. That's how scientific, how pragmatic I was. Never read any article. So if there's some article that they really discover who he was, or he came and said, well, I'm going to confess, or, you know, I take his word. Whether he said it is, that's fine. If Carver, right now out of his grave, will come in and say, Chico, I got this bitch right here, is going to be as good as producer as Honeybunch, and her father was a Labrador, what am I going to say? It's Carver. I have that much respect. Maybe he's joking. I don't expect a Labrador to have those kind of capacities. Those are some serious production capacities, of course. But obviously the males have a lot to do with it as well, right? She failed many times when she got bred to other dogs. So, folks, you heard a lot.